Let us pray as Jesus taught us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be
Amina.